Hello, it's been a while. Today's a special episode, because I got a letter from, I don't know who it is. Let's see what it says. Dear Jamie, I am your greatest fan. I've missed you in the last couple of weeks. Where have the videos been? Can you please make one unboxing again? It really makes me happy. It makes my day. You are a very nice person. Greetings, your biggest fan. Oh, you shouldn't have done this. Really nice. Okay, and especially for you, we have another unboxing. If you look at the top, it says veggie, and it also says don't cut. So let's not cut it. Appa. What is in the unboxing box? First, Choco Mouse. Really nice. Second, braiding sausage. Very delicious. I got to tell you, it is very delicious. What's next? Can you hear it? Can you hear it? I think they can hear it in Italy. Yes, it's sizzling Sicilian. Ah. They get a second wave? Yes, yes indeed. Sizzling Sicilian too. Hop. What? A nodding braiding sausage? Yes, indeed. What a package it has been. You think it's empty? It's not empty yet. We get a corn lasagna for the vegan lovers. Got to love it. Camembert. Some really nice cheese. Some President Camembert. I can imagine myself eating it. If I were not vegan, of course. Here, we got part of a cheese, and you can win today. If you know from which part of the cheese this is, you can win the Choco Mouse. And you get another hint. Maybe you know it now. It can be hard. Maybe it's like this. Try to guess it. Then, some other kind of camembert. Double cream. Now it surely must be empty, the box. But it isn't. Last, but believe it or not, not the least, we've got some really nice Maretsu karakter. Some really nice and creamy cheese. Oh. Well, that's it for today. The box is empty. It's really nice that you sent me those letters. Keep them coming and see you next time. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe, you.